Hello,
and welcome back to Dark Souls. When we left off, we had just got to Lothric Castle and ran past some guys. I may go see what's back that way. There's some people up there.
There's a dude with a hammer that sucks, but we'll get past it.
So let me bring Devin in, and we'll continue. Hello. Can you hear me, sir? Devin?
Sorry, I had my mic muted. Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Yep. Okay, so I have Uchi Katana and that's all, apparently. Got it. Okay. Alright, well that arrow soared right over him. Oh, that one missed. Quit turning! Yeah, just stand still. There you go. Ha! How do I play this game? Alright. There's stamina. Whee! Oh, I'm dead. Alright, I just gotta get back into the swing.
There is no swing of it.
Should I go back from this bonfire? Is there anything back there that is worth anything?
What do you mean?
Like, to get to this bonfire, you had to run right. So I'm gonna come drop down here.
Up here. Whoops. Oh, you mean the ones past the two crossbow guys on the stairs?
No. I'm still at the second bonfire. Like, you climb up the stairs and then... Oh, there's an elevator here. Contraption does not move. Well... Why are these guys glowing? I don't like that. I'm leaving. For you guys. Lol.
See you later.
Okay, well, guess I gotta go upstairs then. I remember this. Things good. I always get killed by the hammer guy up there, by the dude with the crossbow. Or the axe guy, not the hammer. You die. Oh, yep. You die. Okay. Up here. There's a dude with the crossbow. Freaking crap, that hurts like crazy. Almost out of regular arrows.
Well, if you can get past the crossbowman and that axe guy that jumped you on the stairs, you'll... There's a bonfire pretty much right up there.
Ooh, headshot. Oh wait. Yeah, it's poison. Cool. Oh, there's another crossbow guy over there. Oh. Also an item. No! They're throwing freaking talismans at me.
Oh, wait, right.
Oh, I can go down the other way? Where is the freaking X guy? There's one down there, but I don't see one that's up top usually. Oh my gosh. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm dead. Freaking crap. He came out of nowhere. I saw a guy with a halberd, so I was like, I'll just stab him in the back, and then the guy with the hammer came up behind me.
Hey, there's a lot of guys hiding on ledges in that area.
Oh man, I just remembered I forgot to. I was up in the attic today and totally forgot to get my cards out. I got baseball cards down here. You want to compare baseball cards? Couldn't
sure,
tell you who any of the
get
people
my
are.
Non-existent baseball cards.
Throw that at me. Okay. Wait, no, can't drink Estus. I get behind you and stab you in the butt though. Oh, that's where the guy is throwing those things at me. Okay. I just want to know where the freaking hammer guy is. Found him! Oh my gosh, backstabs are not doing anything to this guy. I'm dead. Freaking crap! Aram armor. Armor named after a god of war. Ooh, you gave me some fireballs. Did you watch that other mechanics video?
No.
So funny.
Should I have?
I mean... Oh, I don't even remember what was on there. So. I couldn't. Not a bad step. All right, he's dead. Large Titanite shard. Not even. I got some standard bolts for me. Yeah, take that, nerd. Oh, you're left. Titanite, two Titanite chunks. How you doing? I know you're still up there. Throwing stuff at me. Sure.
I need a twinkling Titanite for my character at that point.
I could use twinkling Titanite on some stuff. I haven't used a single one yet.
Yeah, well, I accidentally. Well, I mean, not really accidentally. I mean, I intended to do it. It's just I didn't realize. What? It's always a gamble if you don't know what weapons you're gonna get.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I used some of them to upgrade the grass crash shield. Which I mean helps, but
for you, Mr. Red Knight, with your big tower shield.
Oh, I'm still alive. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Get out of there. Get out of the corner! I'm still in the corner! Dang it! I went all the way around him and stayed in the corner. I'm dead. It was one of those where it was still registering my dodges. Stab you in the butt.
Yeah, don't freaking shield bash me. Get my souls. Let me get out of here. Here we go. Thank you. Backstab. Yeah. Oh, crap. Yeah. Healing for a Lothric Night Helm and large Titanite Shard. And what were you guarding? A Great Lance. Is this dragon alive? Yep, it sure looks like it. Hey, what's up? This is interesting. There's a dude floating here, and I'm the freaking hit detection on him is really weird. Here we go. Fixed it.
I had a weird one. I think it was one of the enemies in the Lothric.
Well, those are two dragons now. Oh boy.
Yeah. Would you like a suggestion?
Try ranged battle. What that message said.
Yes. You can kill probably the closest dragon. They'll both stop.
Well, in order to do that, I gotta go back and buy some Uras. And I can't buy my good arrows from old what's
this
dude now.
You gotta do this roundabout way. I mean, there's still items that you should probably get along that route and stuff, but it's just so much faster to have those things out of the way.
Hello, Mrs. What's your name? I have sauce for you. I would like to purchase. Not bolts, not great arrows. Man, he sold such better freaking arrows. I can get his dust from somewhere though, can I?
Yes. In fact, I would highly recommend you get it, cousin. Because, yeah, that's like what? You're just getting wood arrows?
feather arrows.
You would need to... Let me see. What would be the fastest? The Distant Manor in Irithyll? And then you're going to want to go into that little sewer area of all the spider ladies. And that's where his ashes are.
Distant Manor. Basement lady. Basement with the spider ladies.
No, the sewers. Like, go back outside to the lake and then go into that one sewer hole.
Is there anything down with the rats? Or is that what you're talking about?
Down with the rats.
Where there's the two giant rats that I don't want to go down and fight. You go down a huge ladder. No, I'm just asking. Like, is there anything down there? I know I'm not there.
I don't think so, no.
Okay. So it's just... there if you want to
rats you're talking about. The only ones I can think of are the,
you know, the
actual dungeon,
you know, the giant freaking rat that you have to cross the bridge.
Oh no, but... those things. Yeah, I know. I haven't cleared out whatever that is. I don't know.
So it's down here in the sewers then, huh? That hit me.
I've summoned somebody, but that's also a Covenant area, so... right with Defender Invasion. And I Ironically, I'm pretty sure that's where the Covenant is for that area, so.
Oh, I think I see it over there. It's back in the corner that last time I went over there, I was like, wow, there's no reason to be over here.
Yep.
Well, the other two didn't wake up, so I'm not going to bother them. Lightning bolt, sniper bolt, heavy bolt, standard bolt, wood bolt, slayer, great arrow, dragon's lightning, fire arrow, yeah, large arrow, that's what I'm talking about. Some attempts. Oh, hello.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Oh, no. One of the things... crap. I can't remember what to do, but do you remember where you got the Pyromancer from?
Yes.
Apparently, if you do something and go back to where you got him from, there should be some really good pyro, or a really good pyro set.
I don't know.
That was in one of the hidden mechanics things. It was also talking about he and some friends were trying to figure out how to determine what gives you more Estus, and so far all he could come up with is he's pretty sure that it's enemies with red eyes, but he doesn't know the conditions.
I don't think it's enemies with red eyes, though, because I'm pretty sure I've gotten it from other enemies. I know some, like, some specific people actually have a higher chance of, or, well, I don't know if a higher chance, but they give you more. Like some invaders and, like, the Exile Knights. Oh no, not the egg. What are they? Outrider Knights? Outrider Knights. I feel like it's just basically like a humanity drop from Dark Souls 1. You just randomly get for that. So it goes straight into your soft humanity.
Kill the dragon! Apparently my arrows are going through the dragon. That's cool. There we go. They're not happy with me, Devin. Oh, that actually hit me? Interesting. One of my messages was broken. Yeah. You know what? Let's try this. See how much damage this does. That doesn't do a whole lot for them. That I get it now. Okay.
Do you really?
I figured out how to use the arrows that are in your other slot.
How?
One is right bumper and one is left trigger.
That's almost wrong.
I don't understand why sometimes I'm getting hit and sometimes I'm not.
I don't know. I just get as close as possible without getting hit and just
play that. A lot of arrows on that one.
Never mind.
I'm over halfway there. I get all my arrows back after I can. Three hours later. Interestingly enough, the Dragon Slayer arrows do less damage than the other arrows that I have on dragons. Last one!
Here we go! Bam! Yeah.
Dead dragon. Oh, the other one just fell over too. Okay. Yeah. Lightninger.
There's something else you'll have to do to make them despawn, though.
Ooh, that's a big one. Did I go down? Oh no. Is there a way back up? look like it. Oh, I can just run through the other one.
Yeah, they're both done.
Like, both dead or done? Like,
they're both done. Dead's a little questionable, and you'll see probably a little bit later.
Could this be a safe zone? How do I open this giant portcullis?
I guess we'd probably have to find a lever or something. Or maybe it's just one giant illusory wall.
Did I ask for a guess?
Basically, the doorway on the right past the second dragon is progress. There's other stuff you can get, though, if you go to the left or drop down on the bridge and stuff.
That's what I'm doing. Just exploring. Stop throwing talismans at me, you jerk! Ow! What? Crossbow dude. Roger. What was that crossbow dude that just shot me? You above me? Hello? Large soul? Enemy ahead, and then treasure ahead. Be wary of right. What's to the right? Oh. Hey, I have your sword. I remember you. Think I can take him?
If you're a cool guy, sure.
So, that's a move.
I mean, to be fair, I mean, really, given that you just opened up that route, you pretty much have no problem fighting him over and over again if you want.
Ugh. Frostbite. It hurts us. I'm dead.
And the rewards are worth it.
I wonder if there's anywhere I can snip them from.
Buttload of chests in there. Plus, he drops a weapon.
But I already have his weapon.
Different weapon.